So I recorded for about 20 minutes and then I crashed and autosave didn't work. Basically, I was talking about building keeps and forts all over the map because I am having troubles with the rebellions that are currently happening and I want to stop that because in the first place that got me in the sticky situation because of the rebellions I built a lot of troops to stop them and in return I didn't have the gold to build the forts and to increase my garrison size, and the garrison size was the thing that caused all the rebellions. So now I'm just gonna work on that and it will be slow and painful because our income is not good, but hopefully those rebellions will lower our troop count and that will give us more gold in return. Yeah, that's it. Now let's do a few turns. Checking the boats, boats are in check. Okay, increasing our armies. I'll just tidying them up. And so we have a battle with the Germans because my game crashed. I recorded this, but we are gonna have the same battles again and we're gonna lose them. And the same thing will happen. We're gonna win this one. And this one was lost last time. And this time too. But we earned a lot of cash. That's a nice outcome of the battle. Really nice outcome. I'm better than the last time and I feel dirty. I feel dirty about that. It shouldn't have happened like this, I'm sorry. Really am, but the game just crashed on me. Couldn't do much about it. So, the Egyptians are losing their grip here. And I'm gonna capitalize on that. Just let's see how much. Zero chance. And this one? Zero chance at the moment. And if I move some troops, still zero chance. And if I move more troops, 30%. Okay. And this part here, if I move the troops, zero. Even more, 30. Okay, let's wait a turn so I can use all of these troops. Okay, this sums it up. Let's start building. All the gold that we won from capturing the general just dissipated in one turn. But we can do this. The boats are coming in handy. Okay. Now, rebellion will happen here, so we have to return some troops up. Can we do this? Will this be enough? Yes, it will. 2%. I'm gonna risk it. Now, we want to go for these two. They bring in a lot. Moolah. A lot. What's our florin status? 700. Cool. have to deal with them right now. Right now. They are pushing into my areas. They are not passive as I expected. And now I have to go for them. Now, I don't have a lot of troops here. These ones are gonna stay here. And unfortunately, my ship got sunk by a storm in the last turn. Let's take out. And the Egyptians took the second Poland province, which I wanted to take. I can do this, and what's... Ah, no, we can't do that. Here, still a lot of percentage on that rebellion. Now, 19% with 0%, 0%, and this one, 1%. Okay, so we're gonna stop Germans here. And we shall see what happens. Good. You will see a lot of my princess is getting old and useless. I'm not that big on marriages in this game. So since we are at war with Germans... I just talked about how useless they are, but let's use them anyways. And propose a ceasefire. Now let's do the same thing with this one. I reckon the Spanish had a moment to think about their decisions and they will accept the ceasefire and the marriage. So what's our Florence status? 1000. Okay. Okay, so Spanish, they do not want to be friends with me, but the Germans do, which is fine, they can just stay there and have one province for themselves, which I'm going to take soon, real soon. Okay. I'm just looking for some kind of troops I can send down there, but it seems that I don't have any. Ooh, 120. I hope this will be enough. So our okay, Florence are looking good. We can start building. Yeah, when these capes get finished, I just have to hold on and wait it out. When they get finished, everything is gonna be much more easier. But at the moment, I can't invest in any troops. It will just bite me in the ass. Now I am focusing on, after the keeps get finished, I am focusing on the income. That's all what I'm selecting right now. Things that give you income. Some give you more, some give you less, but it's income. Okay, we have to build a garrison here. Cool. Now let's see. Expenses. Yeah, they're lowering down. This is a problem. I'm just gonna have to fight this one out. I'm gonna, yeah, this is gonna end up in rebellions. And I didn't pay attention and I lost champagne. Champagne. And now I have to defend it and take it back. We are looking good with the Florence. This one ended up good, and this one too. Yeah, we killed them. No, we didn't kill. They are still here. But I couldn't be bothered to check every tooltip. That's time consuming. Now, we do have some rebellions. Those were expected to happen. Because I did move a lot of troops. But that's it. Now we have Scotland up here, but that's an area well known for rebellions, so I'm not gonna take it for a little bit of gold. Oh, what's the status? Nearly 2,000, and that will keep on growing as we complete even more structures. With Hungarians, because Egyptians are here and they are protecting me. Now, we had a rebellion here. These troops are enough to end it. And here, I will strengthen this area up. Or leave it. The income is not that good, and I did invest a bit in it, but I'm gonna leave it. I don't wanna deal with that and lose more troops. We're good with Florence, and so there is no need to fight battles like that. Just take it, and I will take it back later. And the Germans are backstabbing me. Those backstabbers. Now I'm going to end them. Because I can't stand backstabbers. Thank you. Christ to stop attacking the Germans. Pope, are you blind? Dude, are you blind? Didn't you see what they did to me? Nah, man. Nah, I'm gonna take them out. And you can't do a thing about it. You know why? Because they are dying in this turn. I'm going to end them. That's a cool trick in the game. So you have 2 years to stop attacking somebody when the Pope asks you to. But if you take them out before those two turns, the Pope will not bother you. And we did it. And we have not been excommunicated from the church. Ah, the rebellions. Ugh. Let's move them here. It's so boring. It would be so much better if these rebellions were not a part of the game. But I guess they have to happen to make it more interesting. Now we have boats, and we can do this to defend. Now let's not overdo it, because we don't want something happening to this area. We are still good. Now I'm going to build troops here. This is okay. I can have a clear view which troops I can use effectively. And again, problems in Champagne. I have to build some troops here. So basically, the troops that are in the castle are the troops I'm not using. They are there to keep the rebels calm and just to make everything easier on me. If you don't leave troops, rebellion is going to happen within 2 years from that moment. I can use, but you always have to have 100 troops on every province. If you don't, this will happen. And this. So yeah, keep that in mind. Keep the troops at every moment in every province. Now, what's the loyalty here? 125. If we move and invade Scotland, it's still good. Ireland. From Ireland to Scotland. Yeah, I said it. Good. Okay, so this will happen. Forty-two % chance of a rebellion. I don't like those odds. These parts are giving me so much trouble. And we lost Scots. Did you ever see that movie Braveheart? I love that movie and I cry every time when I see it. It was so epic, so heart-touching. I'm gonna pay. Okay, so one rebellion this year. I can deal with that. Now let's build some troops here. And here, okay, already building. And move these guys down. Okay, so far so good. Let's stick to the plan. Build, build, build. Okay, no rebellions this year. We're looking good. And look at those profits. Ooh, I'm loving it. Yeah, now we are on the track. Let's skip a few years until the buildings get completed. Okay, the Turks are out. Because they were not in the alliance with me. Let's be honest. Now, we are still at war with Spanish. And we won't think about it. Assassins, Scott. I don't even care about the assassins. I'm playing my own game. I tried, like, going after the countries that were sending spies and assassins, but that just gets you to war with everybody. And we have few rebellions again. Nothing we can't deal with, but we know where to strengthen up. So they won't repeat themselves. Now I will send some troops here. And hopefully rebellions will not sparkle up again there. Everything looks fine. Oosh, that was not enough. I missed that one. But yeah. And this one. Split this army. More troops. 100 more. And you are gonna get this. You will go here. And they will go here. And let's send 100 more. Now this part here does not bring a lot of income, so I'm gonna leave it. It's gonna be a neutral part, and therefore it's not a problem for me. But I don't wanna fight constantly, and this is a lot of troops. They are spearmen, I can take them out. but I don't want to do it right now. I just want to stick to the plan. What's the status? Yeah, we are auto-managing the taxes, but yeah, still we are getting a lot of rebellions. Let's keep on building. Okay, like this. No, 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 like this. You don't need that castle in Milan. Not right now. We definitely need here, need it here, and here, and here. This one is okay, and here, definitely. I have my boats, and technically I can, yeah, I can do this and defend it, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna wait it out and see what happens. My troops are the good ones, and they can handle, they should handle it. Yep, and yep. I'm gonna lose this one. The rebellions just keep on coming, and I think it's time for some damage control. Maybe I will have to leave one of these provinces. ...80% chance. Now, if I leave it... ...that's 400, that's 360. That's a huge punch in my face. I really don't want to leave this province. Yeah, and I just lost a boat there, so I can't jump. I need two more boats. I wish I had moved these troops last turn. That was a bad one. I really need to see what's happening here. Why are people rebelling against me? everywhere. Need to work on it. Like, the place where I have the most troops, it's getting attacked the most. I will have to invest in troops, nothing else. Because I will get crushed if this continues. Building troops so I can defend places. What, such a waste. Such a waste of gold. Situation 2,800. Okay, this will be good. Now I'm gonna move them to defend this. This should be enough. Take back this province. Now this is bad. I'm constantly fighting a losing battle. Annoying. Okay, let's end it. Starting to annoy me. So we didn't have a rebellion this year, but yeah, next year that's gonna happen. Okay, Town Watch. We're gonna build those. I really don't want to deal with these rebellions so often. This should help out, but I'm gonna build them in certain areas. this will be enough. Now, what's the status? Who is at war with whom? Okay, my fellow Egyptians are getting attacked from all sides. I knew it will be this much trouble and that it will slow me this much, I would have never taken it. Yeah, that was a mistake. Rebellions are getting to me, and I just lost the province because of that. Our income is growing. Yeah, we're getting there, but the rebellions are not helping. I just missed there. Now this is good. Okay. How's our building going? Okay, 80%. 80. I lost it. And at the moment my troops are getting a little bit old, well, not old people, but old as in the weapons they are using, and that could bite me in the ass, but rebellions are the prime thing we want to fight against. So we are building. Darn it. What's our gold? Nearly 6,000. Now we can start building seriously. 100% chance of a rebellion. Jeez. I hope it gets down when this gets finished. I do have the most troops of all of the factions, but still it's not even remotely enough to end it. They killed so many troops there in the past, I don't know, 30 years of rebellions. And again. What's our income right now? 666666. Now let's see. 59, 100. We need to build more troops and a bigger garrison. Extra gold so we can invest in more boats. That will help out. Let's see, did the garrison help? Yeah, it did lower it a bit, but it's still not quite enough. Our gold income still looking good. I hope my troops will manage. It's slowly dropping and the troops are helping, but if we do this, then it's 9. That's good. And our gold, I love it. It looks so nice. We are not poor anymore. And we can actually start attacking soon. Let's just fix whatever needs fixing here. 15%. Do we have any extra troops anywhere we can chuck in there? Nope. But we will have them soon. Let's put a boat here and we can jump from here to the upper side of the map. the deal. 8,000. Nice. Okay, this will settle itself. Now, let's see. Yeah, let's keep building. Now we have the gold. Now we can do some serious damage. This is set. This is set. This is set. I can't believe I'm building in Norway with such a low income. But hey, I don't want rebellions. Money. Town watch. Yeah, we need town watch here. Why not? And after this rotation, I'm gonna focus on getting my troops better armor and better swords. And then we are gonna go for the final push. That will be enough. And this is a surprising factor, no rebellions. It feels good not to have your people screaming at you. What's our gold situation? 8.7. Still good. Okay, England. They are out. And that's good. Because we can use some troops and take it like this. Okay, you're going. And you too. I'm gonna leave them here. Spanish, they are creeping. They're waiting for me to make a mistake. This should be enough. Now, yep, you're going outside. And you're going inside. You two are going inside. I'm planning to take this one out. Because it looks nasty, a thorn in my side. Just sorting out the creep, the situation with my troops. Ships for that, and I'm not gonna touch anything here. And I'm gonna leave these troops to defend from the rebellions. All set. Let's end the year. And no more rebellions. Feels good. I have to be honest. Feels good. hope this will be enough. Yeah, these are just waiting for me to attack. Okay, good, real good. So French are not fighting against us, so I'm gonna start focusing the Spanish again. We are enemies and there is no reason for me to keep them there. I wanted to be friends, but they wanted something else. And I just said I wanted to be a friend and they wanted something else and they attacked me. Here now, let's move all the possible creeps. I'm playing too much RPG games. Troops, yeah, troops. Let's move the troops. Let's just take them out. I hate looking at that unconquered area. And then let's move these ones here. Yeah, boats are epic. So what's the situation? Let's move these ones here and see what's happening now. Zero chance of revelation. And if I move them, 45, that's still a lot. And if I move these, zero. Okay, so I can move a little bit more troops. Now let's keep them here. Now let's keep these here. Okay, okay. So it's set. We're building troops here. They will help me push on, and we're good up. Up here, so yeah. Those are not my provinces. And so, on the Spanish we move. I reckon that will be enough. Now let's just send them here. Okay. So the Spanish, they attacked me, and then they are hel asking the Pope for help. I don't care. You're going down. Okay. That's interesting. Alcamons are attacking me. But doesn't say I can't attack them, which I'm about to do because I can. Let's just see what's happening here. 77. This is still an area where rebellions are going to happen. Can't do much about that, can I? So we're still looking good with the gold. So I'm looking for some mercenaries to hire to use. Now this is a bad place because they will be ready in the next turn, which is not ideal. But we have the boats, which we are gonna deploy. Two, done. Three, done. And the Spanish are out. Okay, Hungarians have appeared and they are not attacking my provinces, which is fine by me. Now, we are at war with only one faction. And we are gonna use our mercenaries. But first, let's assault the castle and push them out of this area. Our gold income, 13,000. We are swimming in gold. Now Portugal is hard to keep. The enemies are rebelling all the time. But since I have the mercs there, I'm gonna keep them there. Now I don't wanna fight these little guys. Don't wanna kill them yet. Nor do I wanna kill French. So I'm gonna just keep it like this. A little bit of discoloration in my white map. But everything else is going to be okay. Now let's see. Yeah, no rebellion. Let's take this part. It's free for taking. And this part, 12% chance. Nice. Let's just do this. And now it's zero. Perfect. We're gonna wait one turn. And then we are going to move to the next area. Like this. And I have to remember, always build troops and garrisons whenever you conquer an area. We don't want more rebellions. Like this. Perfect. Up here. Like this. Perfect. Since we are swimming in gold, let's keep on building, keep on expanding. I don't want to make the same mistake and just have to deal with rebellions for 50 years. Nobody likes that. It's getting really long to build every single thing that I wanna build. But hey, it's a good way to beat the game. Okay. Now let's see what's gonna happen. Good. Portugal still looking good. Let's get some firepower here. Well, let's position our boats again. Have a boat here? We should be. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we can move up. Yeah, like this. Now, there is a place, yeah, this area here, affected by a rebellion, and we're gonna get some troops and take it. Because we can. Yes, we can. Perfect. And a little bit of cash. Oh, we have French here, and this is good. Now we can slay up here. Second? Okay, first one. Let's assault it. And this one too. And so, the French are a problem here. Because I can't progress. South. That will engage me in battle with them. income is good, so I'm gonna keep it 0.19. We definitely need more troops here and here. And why, when we are here, let's build more there. Okay, this will fall. This will probably fall. We need more troops here because we're planning to invade these parts. Now I'm attacking from three sides at the moment. The wrong ones. That's fine. From this side, I'm gonna attack from this side and here. What's our income? 10,000. 10,000. And now we can conquer. And we're gonna do that before the Hungarians figure it out. This is the best I can do at the moment. We need more troops here. And here. Two good battles. Now my allies, Egyptians and the Pope, which is fine by me. By the end of this walkthrough, we won't have any. And so what's happening here? 30% chance. And here, zero. We can transfer some troops to defend it. 20. And here, zero. Okay. And now, zero. 10. Good. So now this is a difficult decision to make. Where to push? playing this slow and steady, we are in the golden zone. Like, we are close to 100,000 florins, and that is making me feel comfortable about this expert playthrough. It is hard, I must say. A lot of rebellions are going on at the moment, but I'm managing. What's the income here? 400, 1,000. I should probably build troops everywhere and boats. And I will do that. I'm looking for boats everywhere that I can build. I'm gonna build boats and troops, and then I will see what is the way to go with, because at the moment I don't have enough troops to invade anything effectively. And if I go for French and don't take them out soon, the Pope will rebel against me. Sergeants. Now my mouth is so dry. I have been playing this game for about 6 hours now, and I'm loving every moment of it, addicted to it. There. One is enough. The wrong ones. Okay. And they will, Vikings will disappear soon. I'm gonna build boats here. Circle. Okay, after this, our gold will start to fall down again. But hopefully the rebellions will stop. I'm just going to wait it out. Waiting for those ships. Repercussions. Now, Can we take out the French? Not yet, not yet. Let's wait a little bit more. Oh, that was a good call, because Hungarians are going to attack. That's a lot of rebellions. Look at this. What? Everywhere, why? Jeez. That's a lot of rebellions at once. Yeah, I don't know, like 0% chance for it to happen, and it happened. What? That makes no sense at all. But we will deal with it. We will deal with everything. Now, how do we deal with the Hungarians? I don't know why are we getting so many rebellions there. Yeah, just wait out these rebellions. We have enough troops on every stage. Everything is gonna be fine. Dude, 3,000. These rebellions, look at this. I'm not gonna fight Italians. Well, I might have to. They are attacking me. And the English just appeared.